Welcome to episode 4. In this episode, I'm Stark surrounded by zombies, and we might go to the Nether.
Yes, possibly.
Also, and that tree looks really weird.
I'm going to finish my caving trip that I started last episode.
Very nice. So, to our two viewers,
this is all for you. You lapis, my pickaxe is about to break. Please don't break pickaxe. I want to mine this gold. Thank you for hanging in there.
Okay. Was there anything in the furnace? Wait, I was trying to find my way. I remember I needed to build a compass so I could find my way back home.
Haha, see?
Is it 4 redstone and 1? No.
It's 4
Got it.
Iron. Creeper! He's okay. He blew up. And there's a zombie villager. I need some more torches. I'm just gonna waste all my wood and all my or half my coal. Get away.
Yeah, I need torches as well. So this is gonna be tremendous footage of me inside the crafting room.
The zombie villagers have different sounds than the normal zombies. I don't know how long it's been.
Do they really?
Yeah. Well, that one did anyway.
Interesting. Oh, creeper!
You okay?
Okay. As soon as I exited the crafting table, I was like, oh, jeez. Zombulus. Oh, man, there's so many things. So many things that want to kill me.
So I just left the cave because there was nothing there. Just a bunch of dead ends and a creeper. Oh, now there's a zombie. Where am I? Enderman! We need you.
Oh, yes. I get to do the cascade.
The what? But
when you break sand and the rest of the sand falls.
Oh.
Although it's not... There it goes. Yay, that was fun. Okay.
I see the village. Okay, I'm home. Although, where'd this Enderman go?
I see the village as well. Alright, hey, there's the trench I made.
Meet up there.
What?
I said we'll meet up at the village.
Okay.
Oh, wait, there's two Endermen.
So I guess we're just going to pack up now, then. Does that make the most sense?
Yeah, after I get these Endermen. Oh, I got them.
What was that?
Me almost dying. Come on, Enderman. Over here.
Oh, there's two creepers. Oh, something is going to blow up.
Oh, this is going to take forever. Oh, I've got another pearl.
You got another pearl?
Yep. Oh, I got 2 more pearls. Yay.
Alright, I killed everything.
So we have 3 total.
3 what?
Pearls. Try to keep up.
Nice. I'm busy farming and trying not to die. Which would make any farming more exciting. I'd love that. Hang on. Which would make any farming more exciting. Nailed it.
There's a witch over here. Look out. You broke the well? Die.
No.
Die.
I didn't break
die.
The well.
Die. Oh, there's 2 witches.
Oh, jeez.
I got mine. I'm poisoned, though, thanks to yours.
I got mine.
Help me. Help me.
You are destroying the farm.
You hit the villager.
Ow. Ow.
I was like,
don't need the potatoes.
You need some milk. Creeper!
What? Ah! There's no cows because we killed them, didn't we?
Wait, that's 2. But we're moving anyway.
Creeper!
Ah!
Oh, jeez. We're definitely moving now.
Okay. Grab everything of importance to you. Try not to die, and let's get moving.
There's a spider trying to attack you.
So the current plan is to move to a new location and then build a nether portal.
Yes.
Because it's a stupid idea to build it here and then move.
So the entire point of this episode is finding our new home.
Yes, and then at the end, entering the nether, hopefully. Probably.
Probably not.
Probably. Is that an Enderman? No, it's a cactus. Stupid cactus. 3 blocks tall. That's all I was looking at. Shut up. Do you want to bring all this dirt? Depending on where we move, we may not have dirt.
I have 23 pieces.
Okay.
I mean, we should be able to at least get... What is this? Oh, cartographer. Hi, buddy.
Don't. We may come back here. We need him. I guess there's like six of the other village, so I guess you can kill him.
It doesn't matter.
If it'll calm your soul, you can kill him.
I'm just getting some great footage of smelting.
Oh, I have a bunch too.
Oh.
Extended footage.
So we're just searching for a new place to live?
Yep.
Okay, so I'm throwing away my compass.
Okay. I say let's head out in this direction. Alright, wait, that's the village. Let's head out in this direction.
Okay. Did you build a boat?
I did. I built two boats. I have three mutton left, so hopefully we'll run into some kind of food source.
I've got 22 pork chops.
There's iron down there. Why didn't you mine that?
Because I didn't have any pickaxes, remember?
Oh. Whatever. Get in the boat.
Okay.
Are you in? Okay.
I'm absolutely in.
Okay. Here's some land. This actually was only about 250 blocks away. Not that far. Although I think this is just a small island.
I think so as well.
Dang it. There's more over here.
Is there?
Probably just a small island. Yep.
Why can't I hit you in the boat?
Because when Mojang built the boat, they had people like you in mind.
Hooray. Yeah.
Oh, there's actually a Guardian Temple up here, too.
Is there?
Yeah. Which we are not even close to trying to conquer that, but yeah, there's one down there.
So, before you got the sugarcane, we should have went back.
So, we just found the swamp on the way to trying to find a new base.
That was, like, what, 2 hours of sailing?
Yeah, no kidding. I'm just stopping to collect some flowers, and I heard a bat.
I'm also very slowly turning left, which is annoying.
Pick up the boat, if you have inventory space.
Yeah, I have plenty.
Alright, I'm just gonna collect some flowers.
Okay. So we're still in pursuit of the location for our new home.
Oh, flowers!
Although we've been distracted by flowers.
I love blue flowers. They're the best kind of flower. This is actually a nice swamp. And there's also tons of sugarcane here if you want.
As in,
sugarcane.
A swamp you'd want to live in, or just nice for a swamp?
No, just nice for a swamp. Why would anyone want to live in a swamp?
Witches.
Ogres.
Wait, we should not get separated. Where did you go?
I'm fine. I'm wondering. I do that.
Yeah, but how are we going to find each other?
I get lost a lot. I don't know. This is a nice swamp. I may want to live here. Alright, that's all the flowers I can find.
There's a nice little mountainy area right here.
I want something preferably to the build height. But I doubt we're going to get that.
Yeah. Where are you at?
I'm coming back. I just got distracted, like always. You just now got that achievement.
You killed all the cows. I was busy digging a tunnel through Spawn Island.
Yeah. Stop running! Stop it!
Nice. Okay.
Alright, how much do you have? I got 15 steak.
I have
steak.
Six.
Six? What?
What do you mean?
How did you only get six?
Did you get there way before I did?
There's a, just follow me. This way.
Alright.
It's a birch, or not birch, spruce area.
I found chickens.
Good for you.
Oh, they die in one hit. That's useful.
Yeah, they always did that.
I haven't played this in a while.
No. Alright, let's go to the hills. Do you see it?
Oh, yes. That would be a nice spot to build.
For both of us.
I mean, again, it doesn't really matter for me.
Yeah, but you're closer to this guy.
This is true.
Less pillaring, smaller ladder. I actually need to stop put the furnaces down because I'm out of food.
Okay, where are you at?
I'm coming.
Okay, unless you want to build there, I see the place I'd like to build.
Where?
Because I'm thinking no more. I'm not thinking Sky Fortress now.
What are you thinking? Where are you?
There's a I'm up here. Where are you at?
Up here doesn't describe anywhere. We're on the mountains.
I'm on top of the mountain. Right here.
Which mountain?
Look, stop.
Oh.
You can see me.
Okay, you want to build up there?
That's what I'm thinking. Do you want that?
No, that's, you can have it. That's fine.
Okay.
But I need food, so please come down here and put your food in the furnace.
Okay.
In the furnace.
Is there water here? There is. Can I make that jump? Cowbunga! Oh dear, I don't think I'm going to make it. I literally hit the first square of water.
That could have been bad. Wow. You're lucky. We need to sleep before something does happen. The top two. Put your steak in the top two. What are you doing?
You sort it.
Okay, I am. Chicken. Okay. Gross.
And...
What the heck are you doing?
Here. That in there. That there. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go scout. Don't lose the food.
Wait, I got a present for you.
What?
There.
Ew.
Okay, so I found my place.
Alright, I'm... Alright, if that's yours, I want to build somewhere close. So what are you gonna build on top of that? Big cobblestone box?
Probably. That's all I ever build.
I know, that's the problem. Oh, this is nice. Besides that one block, this is nice. Oh, there's a waterfall. Oh, I'm building right on the opposite side of your mountain. So you're going to live directly above me. This is perfect. I love just this.
Don't go chasing the waterfall.
Shut up.
Why are my jokes not funny? I found some coal.
Okay. Where?
On the side of my mountain.
Oh. Yeah, I think this is a good spot for me. And if you're building up there, then definitely.
I forgot about this.
Wow. Is that... What is this, all the other junk for?
Why not?
Stop tossing down stuff.
It's stuff that I don't particularly want.
Well, what makes you think I want it?
I don't know. Just throw it away if you don't want it.
Ugh. Okay, Okay. So... What was I getting ready to do? Oh, I need gravel. We need flint and steel.
Wait, I'm gonna make my entrance on your side. Okay.
Yeah, that's probably smart. Give me flint. Game. Was that flint? This is the worst thing ever.
I'm digging in the wrong spot, and this is getting annoying.
Go pick up your junk! Go pick up your junk! Now!
I think I got most of it. Alright.
Now!
Yeah.
Ow.
What I thought. There. Ow. Okay. Less of a weather report, more of a... ocular report. Don't know where I was going with that. Let's edit that out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is so exciting. You don't want to miss it.
What, your first Minecraft house or me mining all this dirt?
Both. Super exciting. Go check out his channel for exciting dirt digging. Check out my channel for the best Minecraft house ever made.
At least mine was truthful.
Fine. For my... How can I say this without it being disappointing?
You're building your first Minecraft house.
I'm remaking my first Minecraft house, only better than last time. Better than the first time.
So you're not remaking it. You're remixing it.
I'm remaking it. I'm remaking the structure. I'm redoing the inside and the outside.
Okay, you're going to have to take care of... that little feature.
What?
I don't have a pickaxe.
Oh, that's fine. I'm also getting free community service.
It's not community service. I'm stealing your dirt. I'm like the world's worst thief.
I was going to remove the dirt and dump it anyway, so...
You should pay me for this.
Want a piece of gold?
Actually, I'd like a piece of iron.
Really?
Yes. Because I'm going to make another shovel with it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't have a center to my house. Oh, I think I did something wrong. I thought it was 8x8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
8x8 does not have a center.
6, 7, 8. No, I know. But my Minecraft house was... I thought it was 8x8, but I also thought it had a center.
Okay, I'm...
I don't know what I was thinking.
Stealing two of your irons.
Two?
Did you keep those sticks I gave you?
Did you dump them on the floor?
Yes.
Then no. They despawn.
Oh, they already despawned? That's sad.
What am I doing? I need slabs.
I need... Do you have... You have no wood at all?
No, not really.
But you kept the boat. Also, why are there no monsters around here?
We just moved here. It's going to be a little easier.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that is crazy.
Hmm.
I'll show you that sometime.
What?
I think there might be a zombie up here. Nope. Okay, I'm in bed if you want to sleep. Okay, when I said I wanted a door, A means one.
I had two.
There's a skeleton here. Why did you not take care of this?
What? I don't take care of things. You know that.
Alright, there.
Ah, silverfish.
How much do I have? I think I have enough.
Any more? There we go. Die, die, die. The silverfish are digging a hole. Ow.
Isn't that a good thing?
No, there's so many silverfish. Ow. Get away. Get away.
Why do I have arrows?
This is so bad. Get away. They dug me in a hole. Ugh. Stupid silverfish. Oh, there were so many. They made a mess. Ugh. What is this place that I mined into? Jeez, there's a lot of lava. Well, I know where to come to get lava and obsidian. Oh, also, we have emerald because we're in a hills. That's nice. Though it doesn't look like there's much of anything else. Also, I'm out of food. I should have... Oh my gosh, we need to start a farm.
I'm working on it now.
Are you?
That's what I need another dirt for. I want a tree farm and a farm. I'm also lagging really badly. Are you exploring new chunks?
Probably. It's nothing good. It's just a bunch of crap. But I got my cobblestone, so I'm going back up. Whoa. I just looked up and saw your base. What the heck are you making? You're gonna cover my entire place in darkness and mobs are gonna spawn here constantly.
Well, there goes the first prank. Why do you think I needed all the dirt?
Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Oh. I'm not happy about this.
I mean, there is a bright side.
Is there?
I mean, it's going to force you to light up the entire area anyway, so your guaranteed mobs will not spawn. You'll have a large safe spot.
I guess. Can I have some bone meal?
It's in my chest up there.
I'm, like, dying. I need food.
I have pork chops.
I need to make a hoe. There we go. There's an achievement for it. I didn't know that.
Yes.
Okay. Now I need to...
There's also a cave right here, by the way.
Where?
Where I'm jumping.
Okay, we'll check that out later.
I mean, just letting you know.
Yeah, that's fine.
Also, you're losing a lot of dirt to me.
I don't care as long as you don't make it look ugly. Like this hole.
That was the creeper that you...
No, I know. I'm just giving an example.
Okay.
I need water. Also, they broke automatic chicken farms, because only so much stuff can stack.
Oh.
Only, it's like 10 mobs is the limit of how many can stack, so.
Got you.
Yeah.
I think my dirt area may be a little bit large.
I think you should do glass so I can survive without mobs constantly.
You know, that's not a bad idea. Make that all. That's gonna be a lot of glass.
That's a lot easier to get than dirt.
If we can find sand.
Well, we can find sand. We just moved from a desert.
Okay, so do you want to do the nether to end this one then?
Let me finish my farm.
Because I will finish that in glass.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going in with no items.
Alright.
I mean, besides a sword, a pickaxe, and some food.
Actually, I don't have any food, so...
Okay. I guess we're going to postpone that.
Can you just drop some down some bone meal?
Yeah, that's fine.
Let me kill these sheep real quick. Did you kill both the cows here? I was planning on making a cow farm.
I didn't see any cows.
I saw a cow, at least. And they usually... Okay, they're over there. I'll lead them over here later. Let me get some food, and we'll gear up for the nether. Check it out. Oh, you died? Where did you fall from? No, I mean, I know where you fell from, but where did you land?
I don't entirely know.
Oh, did you have anything? Oh, I see. I see nothing.
No, that's nice. I'm coming down.
Okay. At least you set spawn.
Yes, this is true.
I see your XP and your sword and your armor and your boots. What?
Do not steal my XP. You realize I heard that.
I don't care. You can't do anything about it.
From me falling.
That's a disappointing first death. I was expecting Nether or something.
Did you like the preemptive first death?
The suicide in lava?
Halfway down. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Goodbye, cruel world. Okay, what are we doing?
I'm eating right now, and then we're going to the nether.
Okay, I am actually going to start a farm.
You know, get up. I want fortune tools so bad. Why am I only getting one seed from... Thank you.
Alright, I'm going to build my farm out in the other direction.
Okay. So where are we making the portal?
What's that?
Where do you want to make the nether portal?
I don't want this. It's wherever you want to put it.
Hmm.
Probably want it a little bit away so it doesn't make that sound constantly when we're at our house.
Yeah. And keep in mind, pigmen do come out of it occasionally.
That's a
good point. Halfway up. Hey, achievement. I guess halfway up to your base, so it's about equal to both of us. Do you have like a halfway point in the ladder?
Yeah, I guess so. Anything will fall down to you. That's fine. Any pigmen?
Oh yeah. All right, I'm building it here then. What?
So it turns out water freezes at this height.
Light should stop that.
Yeah, I need to make some pumpkins.
I'm enchanting my diamond sword, maybe.
I can't make pumpkins without water, and I can't... Oh.
Hey, the new enchantment.
Hey, I'm stealing part of your farm area.
No, but I got the new enchantment.
Did you?
Yeah, you want to check it out?
Yeah, let me... Do you have any more bone meal left?
No. I used it all. Sorry.
No, that's fine. I'm going to bring some. I'm also stealing a small chunk of your farm.
Alright, you ready to go to the nether?
I am. I will let the pumpkins grow and start my farm in the next episode.
Okay, you don't have anything important on you.
Nothing particularly important. Actually, kind of.
Oh, check this out.
I have two water buckets.
Wait, check this out.
And I'm storing the water buckets. And the cobblestone. And the torches. And the dirt, and half of my pork chops. Okay.
Here, check this out.
Very nice.
No idea what it does, but it's new.
I like how you're already wasting diamond.
It's not a waste. I saw the new enchantment. I went for it. This is my sword forever until I get a better
one. Anyway, keep climbing, by the way. I want you to check something. Do you have clouds on?
Yes.
Okay, keep climbing until you see the cloud level. It should be soon.
I hear a zombie.
It's actually on the ladder, so we're too high. Yeah, make sure he's not up here. I think he lives in the mountain, though. Somewhere. Where's the clouds at? They're going that way.
I didn't do anything.
Okay, it's going to take a while. Never mind.
What? You just want to see a cloud in the...
No, if you look at it from underneath on a ladder, you don't see the blocks above it.
Oh.
So it looks like you're going to climb right through and end up, and then you're like, oh, I'm not here.
All right, stop at that little crack.
Actually, are your clouds the same as mine?
You have no idea.
Sticky keys. Problems. Actually, I'm going to disable the shortcut. Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay, sticky keys is now disabled.
Okay. You ready?
Go ahead and light it. Alright. Fist bump.
Fist bump. That was a torch.
Torch bump.
Alright, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh, what's gonna be on the other side?
I think the nether. Achievement.